This is the Phantom Corsair 1938. It's the dream child of Rust Hines of 57 Varieties Fortune. Rust was a 26-year-old nautical architect in Southern California, family black sheep. Was off designing boats and such instead of concentrating on food products like the rest of the family was. So he was out in California with his crazy aunt, and the rest of the family was back east. Well, 1937, Rust is driving a one-year-old Cord, 1936 Cord 810 sedan. That's not flashy enough for him. So he designs this thing on a cocktail napkin, builds himself up some scale models, wind tunnel models. He gets it slick and streamlined as he wants to. Then he takes all this down to Bowman & Schwartz in Pasadena, California, along with his 1936 Cord, and says, build me this car. So the folks at Bowman & Schwartz, Maurice Schwartz takes his Cord. They take the drivetrain, the instruments, and the rear axle, and they throw the rest of the car away. And they build this automobile up from scratch using just those components to power. So Phantom Corsair is basically chassised as a Cord 810. It's a 8-cylinder flathead Lycoming V8, 288 cubic inches, 4-speed front-wheel drive, vacuum shift, electric transmission, and all sorts of fun gauges and knobs and such on the inside. Rust built his dream child, put it to good use. It was his everyday car. It's kind of a boulevard cruiser. It's not really practical for, you know, going long distances with, but I know Rust used it as a driver. Unfortunately, Rust was killed the next year in an accident in a different automobile with a friend back in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, somewhere back there. The family sold the automobile off. It's rumored to have gone through several owners. Eventually picked up by Bill Hara and Hara's Hotel Casinos, and it's been in the Hara collection ever since. Now the National Automobile Museum in Reno, Nevada.